I'm older, but I still follow things on social media. I saw someone post an ad, a flyer or something, and it talked about this concept. When someone says Black Lives Matter, others may say All Lives Matter. And that is true. But the flyer said, if one house in a neighborhood is on fire, the firemen will not come and spray every house. They will only spray the house that's on fire. And so, as Black brothers and sisters, white brothers and sisters, Asian brothers and sisters, Hispanic brothers and sisters, Indian brothers and sisters, we all gotta stand up as one and declare justice for everybody. Yeah. That's all it takes to do.
No peace! No peace! No peace!
Join all of you young persons in this fight. We can give you wisdom to go and take this fight all the way to Capitol Hill, where we can have legislation to make sure we can regulate the things that are happening in this country. And I'm going to steal from the campaign of Barack Obama, who said, yes, we can, whenever we deal with opposition and oppression. And I want you all to join me and say, yes, we can take a fight to the State House. Yes, we can take a fight to the White House. Yes, we can take a fight all over this